हियर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 730 प्लस 998, सो यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट इनटू द एस्टिमेट वैल्यू, मींस यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट इनटू द राउंड ऑफ वैल्यू. सो फर्स्ट नंबर इज 730. सो दिस 730, इट इज इन बिटवीन 700 एंड 800. If you check the difference, it is 30 and here it is 70. So this number is closer. So you can write here rounding off 730 is 700. Next number, rounding off 998 is nothing but 1000. If you see that number, it is in between 1000 and 900, so more closer to 1000. Then you do addition, it is 1700. This is the estimate value. Next one is 796. So now we will solve in other way. So if you make it round off, so here I am writing rounding off 796 is nothing but, if you see this number 796, so here you can, you know this number is closer to 800, so 0 0, so here 9 is there. Okay, if you convert into nearest 100, if you convert into the nearest round of 100, then what happened here? 0 0, as it is 9 here, you do plus 1. So it is 800. Next number is 314. So 0 0, if you round off to the nearest 100, then here 1 is there. So you write 3 as it is. So in this way also you can convert to the nearest round off number. So 800 minus 300 is 500. So we solve the second one. Now the third one, we here 5 digit number, so we convert to the nearest 1000. So rounding off 12904, so this number, it is in between two number, that is 13,000 and 12,000. But if you see, it is 12,904, so it is more closer to 3,000. Or second option is you give 3,000, you give 3 zeros, because we are converting to the nearest 1000, because 5 digit number. So here 9 is there, so here 1, to add 1 to the 2, so it is 13,000. Next one, so this number is nothing but 3000, so give 30, here 8 is there, so add 1 there, so it is 3000. So 13000 plus 3000, give 30 as it is, 3 plus 3 6 and 1 as it is, so it is 16000. D, last number, last exercise of this question, 28000. So rounding off 28,292. So this number is present in between 28,000 and 29,000, but we know it is closer to 28,000. So here you convert into nearest 1000, 30 as it is, so here 2 is there, so 8 as it is, it means 28,000. Next number, 21,496. Give 30. And then 1 is there, so here 4 is there, 4 means as it is, you write 21. So this number is closer to 21,000. Then finally you do 28,000 minus 21,000, 30 as it is, 8 minus 1, 7. So our answer is 7,000. So in this way you can easily solve the rounding off examples. You can say estimate example or estimate problem. So I hope friend you understood this question. Thanks for watching.